Now, sometimes the guy's going to be able to get to your ankles when you pop it. Because it goes for that, he likes that stuff. He grabs my ankles, I'm going to sit back and come out the back door. Tech, plant, pop up, he grabs my ankles. Yeah, still got his legs here. I'm going to come out the back instead of pinning his hip. He's got my ankles. If I try to pin his hip, he's got me here. And I'm going to get in trouble. So what I need to do is hide my ankles. Over here, he's got my ankles. I'm going to hide him by sitting back. Whichever side I've got the leg, I'm going to sit back to the other side. So if I've got my right arm on his leg, I'm going to sit back to the left. Nobody can hang on my ankles, straight over my back. So we're here, he's got my ankles. So I'm going to push back right here. If he hangs on, okay, we'll take it. But when he lets go, we're going to spin out. So here, pop it up, come out the back. I'm making a very similar motion with my arms to the last one. The other one, I slid down to the angle in his hip. On this one, I'm coming up through the back, spinning out the back door, grabbing his leg. Okay, we're stuck. You get the ankles, spin back, come out the back door. If I don't have anybody on, I've got the leg, I kind of go in a circle. Watch the way I face. Face this way, sit back, and come out the back door. And end up facing the other direction. Okay, now with Parker. I'm facing this way, and on his legs. He's got my ankles. Sit away. Come out. He doesn't like no, just continue through. Maybe he'll catch you on his back. Again. And face this direction. You capture the ankles. Come out the back, capture this leg. Get two hands on one leg. One more time. You see the motion. Got the legs. Got my ankles. Can't do the finish we were talking about before. So I need to come back, out the back. He will let go of your ankles or he'll go straight.